This is one you can sing to, and we're gonna dedicate it to the smartest girl I know, Miss Marie Coy right there. This is her favorite.
Yeah.
Somebody's congratulating us. I wasn't gonna. It was 20 years ago last night. Our group played our first gig. Wouldn't mention it, but only because of. If we wouldn't have had the help or the assistance or the camaraderie with a certain guy, I guess we would have made it for about five or six without, if we wouldn't have had our Uncle Neil looking after us. So thanks, Neil. And then again, ordinarily 20 would seem pretty good, but then you're around these kind of guys, and it feels like we're not even halfway there. So we got a long way. Is anybody here from Santa Cruz? Is there anybody here from Bakersfield? Well, we didn't write a song about Bakersfield, but we wrote one about Santa Cruz. This one's
Oakland!
Looking at our speed, we're going 60. this one. This is by the genius that goes by the name of Patti Smith.
Drags me in, lifts me up like
Waiting, watching the clock, it's 4 o'clock, it's got to stop. Gotta stop. Tell him, take no more. She practices her speech as he opens the door. She rolls over, pretends to sleep as he looks her over. She lies and says she still loves him. She dreams in color, she dreams in red. Can't find a better man. She lies and says she still loves him. Can't find a better man. She dreams in color, she dreams in red. Can't find a better man. Can't find a we've got a few additional instrumentalists behind us. In order to make up for Neil, you need about four. Classically trained geniuses. We'll play this one first. What are we gonna play? Thank you. Dealing, thanking everybody involved for having us. Thanks very much.